Hey y'all, Murby here. I discovered that the cord for our camera was being pulled down by another cord over there. So yeah, today we're doing Kirby Mass Attack. One day, Kirby went exploring in the Popopo Islands in the south of Popstar. He was snoozing in a field, napping the day away. But then dark clouds filled the sky and a skull-faced fiend descended. It was Necrodius, the leader of the Skull Gang. The Skull Gang wanted to drown light in darkness. Necrodius raised his staff and struck Kirby with his mischievous magic. Necrodius split Kirby into 10 copies of himself, each having only a fraction of Kirby's greatness. The fiend was easily able to defeat each of these weaker Kirbys. Before long, there was only one Kirby left. Popstar was about to lose its greatest defender and plunge into darkness forever. As the last Kirby raised his head, he saw a star shining brightly. That light was from Kirby's own heroic heart, which had flown to safety. His heart called out to him. Kirby, follow me. We could fight Necrodius together. So began Kirby's quest to save Popstar and restore Kirby back to his usual self. If they could defeat Necrodius, they could use his magic staff to make everything right. Green Grounds, the First World. Yeah, this is pretty much exclusively a touchscreen game. What a jerk. Guy does not want me to go after him. There we go. Gotta beat up these guys. There we go. Four is enough for that thing. Thank you. And there we go, that's one stage down. That was a checklist? I only need two people to get in here. That almost went terribly. There we go. Yep, the Murray beat down. Yeah,
go. Yeah, sorry, I'm just... I want to be comfy, I don't want to be doing this the entire stream. Look how quick I kill those guys now. Nine Kirby's! That would be neat. Mini game time. Yeah, Twitch Mobile does suck, I agree. dropped my controller, dropped my stylus there. What was in the chest? It was the first medal. Looks suspicious, okay? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. You want to go right. That right. Got two medals in that whole stage. Like I said, I don't care too much about the medals. There we go. Flamings, I can see that. He's a big boy! Oh no! There we go. Into the extra area. Well, that's a good sign when that's the first medal there. Nice! The last metal jerk. Yeah, yeah. On to the next area. Yeah, I know. Cody got the sound test. Oh, just a sec. I'm gonna just go camless. Even more vicious. Oh God! Kirby is fucking pissed! That was gonna drive me too insane. I just wanna beat the game, because I've never actually beaten this game.
I'm gonna go get some more.
That's a suspicious looking airship, huh? Who could this be? Welcome, my little friend, or should I say friends. I am Deroach, the captain of the treasure hunting Squeaks. I have sniffed out a stash of riches that I must possess. Metals on this island. Would you help me collect these metals? Sure. Excellent, I have a nose for gold, so I'll be trying to find the locations. Return to me anytime you need a treasure trip. Deep. Yeah, he's back. Sky Pirates. That was smart. Get your ass back to Earth, motherfucker. There we go. And I got the medal. I'm not a fan of these mushrooms. Beat up the Skull Gang. Oh no! Mean moles. Oh, it's this jerk again.
Thank you.
Oh, that's gonna be fun. More of the checklist. And I got something new and extras. Yay! Trying for that. Curtain call. I'm gonna fail this one on purpose just for this one reason. stage is 13! Yeah! Kirby's just so mean to trees, isn't he? Look, I beat up trees, it's what I do. Thank you. Okay, time to beat up some skulls again. Okay, let's go through here and beat up this. Oh no, I made him bald! Interesting, you can't actually damage him from above, you have to damage him from the front. So yeah, specific stages have these rainbow bubbles. Okay. Okay. Boss stage. Oh, look who it is. What a surprise. Let's take that, tree! Kirby flew toward another island on a warp star. The warp star was wobbly with so many Kirbys riding it. Suddenly, Skullies appeared behind the warp star. They were from Necrodius' Skull Gang and are patrolling the islands. The Skullies chased after the Kirbys and pulled them off the warp star until there was only one left. Kirby flew toward the next island as fast as he could, leaving the Skullies behind. The Skull Gang was still on patrol, so Kirby was sure that he'd cross paths with them soon enough. What you gotta tell me, DeRoach, bro? Driving you to another island is dangerous when it's patrolled by Skullies. Keep that in mind before you decide to go to any island that's crawling with those dark fiends. Oh no! Rip that guy! That was close. of tomato is an instant full bar. It's 100 points worth. There we go. Sorry, come on, my hair's got in the way. Kirby ass backtrack? Baby. Oh no, angry squid. Yay, secret door. Okay. Got it. Boom. How are you doing, Django? Take a little bit. This guy has I can only one shot him with 10 Kirby's at once. Oh, I see. We're going for more of this. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing good. Just continuing the Kirby song. Something new and extras, let's see what it is. It's Dash Course. A 60-second dash. That again. Adeline paint, I can dig it. That was a lot of squares in a row. One more time. Whatever. I tied the record, you saw it. So what I'm doing here is I just want to beat the game. So I done did the thing. Every state, there's a specific stage in each world that has the rainbow bubble, which gains you access to the next set of stages. It is. It's the closest thing to a Kirby RTS we'll probably ever get. There we go. Yeah. Well, I'm just playing every Kirby game, so I have to get through this one. Thank you. glad I was able to get these on Wii U. So I'd be able to stream them. That's funny. That's gonna be the shortcut door. Woo! You get one Kirby into a door, you're safe. I've done that same exact puzzle in Donkey Kong Country. There, finally got it. Well, time to beat up some more skulls. Kidnap me! Boom. So yeah, I just want to get as many medals as I can. I'm not going for them all though. Like, look, I already missed. I already know I missed one because I didn't have 10 in this going into this stage. Oh, this is gonna be a fun mini boss. Really, bro? Now he's purple. Take that, jerk. No KO Kirby's. Go me, yay. But yeah, this way I get it, I can do kind of like what I did in Epic Yarn on my birthday. And only do the essential stages. Strictly speaking, I didn't need to do stage one to progress to the inner circle, but I did need to do stage one in order to have enough Kirby's to do stage three. off to a great start, isn't it? I already screwed up a few times on this stage, I'm gonna restart it. Like I said, I don't really wanna get it, but if I mess up like that on easy things, I just don't wanna fucking continue. It's actually gonna be funny. This is gonna be kind of funny. I love fun shit. Yep. Yeah, look, now that was the first one. Yeah, Got nothing up here. Easy peasy. Nice, got the third medal.
There we go.
Because they died all the way up there. Bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Hey, we're doing good. Maddie's at work right now, so it's just me, Mirby. Something new and extras. Oh boy. Rattle Patrol EOS. Oh yeah. One of my favorite games. This is a DS Kirby. The last original DS Kirby. So I think the next one I have up on the docket is the DS one. we go. Okay, yeah. This game is just... Nice change of pace. I've got my full complement of 10 Kirby's now. So I'm just gonna rain death upon all my enemies. The Kirby shoot 'em up. Last time, Krakko. Not expect that. Oh well. Boom. Stage cleared. Oh no, Scarfies. Oh, hi, Bugsy. Hi, Bugsy. Hi again, Bugsy. Thank you. I need to stop being so careless here. Oh, Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright, hello again. Probably would already have Mr. M done dead too if he stopped going invincible. Boone is pissing me off. There we go. Ah. And I've already beaten the high score, so there's that. I just love this game. Once you get to this point, it's just... decimate the entire screen. or you die! Just like that. Out of nowhere. There we go. Nightmare again. I have to beat him up by shooting him repeatedly. Oh, he was easy. Congratulations! There. No, I didn't want to... Okay, that was enough of a distraction. That took like 20 minutes. That's fine. There we go. Thank you. Page 11 is next. They were captured by those jerkwads. Oh no. They belong to the big bird I beat up earlier.
Gotta be careful here. Wow, that was bullshit.
I'm gonna be right back, actually, so... Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Let's try this again, shall we? And hopefully not get murdered by that giant spiky bastard. Yes, I'm aware. Guy's a jerk! Okay, let's see if I can actually not die this time. And there we go, 10 out of 10. That's why you need 6 to get in here. Nice. bird is so sad. And it was crying in front of the exit the whole time. No damage, gold star on that this time. Fuck yeah. And there we go, on to the next boss. I see, I want to be on the opposite side. I don't know how many hits this guy's gonna have to take. Not exactly prescribing to the, That's not promising. Take that, jerk face. There we go! That's two bosses down. But I'm gonna make an audible after this. Normally I've been playing at beating every Kirby game in a row in one sitting. But this week's a bit of an exhausting week, cause it's been very busy. But let me unlock the next stage, the next world, get to it. Okay, one or more of the checklist, neat. Canyon Master. But yeah, I'm actually gonna take an audible because I'm kind of exhausted. I'm actually gonna call it here and I'm gonna finish it off next stream, which might be tomorrow evening after we get back. I just wanna rest and do shit, so. Hey, Thanks everyone who tuned in. Eric, much appreciated. Django as well. Probably back tomorrow evening, like I said. But as always, wash your hands, wear a mask, and until next time, game on.